Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Don't buckle up. To hell with it.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date
in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
I'm going to tell you something. This one is going to be tough to pick a winner. This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal. Here we go, and this is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Well, on the topic of The Rock here, tell us your thoughts.
What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Oh, he's looking like he's getting ready to lay the smackdown right here.
What an impact to the midsection.
Triple H comes. And he escapes with a kick out.
Wow, Big Show's taking some heat here.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure. There's the camel clutch. And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Watch it!
And he powers out. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
The game's starting to fade.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Strowman able to get out of danger.
Am I the only one that sees he's cheating?
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Rock setting it up.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this.
Looking for all the glory here. Two. Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match.
And there's the reversal from Big Show. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. The Rock has eyes to finish.
You know, maybe the most remarkable thing to me about Big Show is how agile he is for a giant.
I mean, you wouldn't think nimble is a word you'd use to describe a 7-foot, 440-pound Goliath. But look, he's looking for the win.
This may be it.
He's making a statement. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
A few superstars.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Look out! Oh, man! Triple H, an appendage spine buster.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
The other way to win a tornado tag match.
Here are your winners, the Rock.